Well, this is just one of two evacuation centers open in the county right now. The Healdsburg Community Center filled up just north of us only a few hours ago, but there is still plenty of room right now in this building right behind us here at the Santa Rosa Veterans Memorial Building. There's not too many people here inside just yet, so we have been told officials are still waiting to decide if this shelter will stay open throughout the rest of the night. But here's what some of the evacuees told us as they rushed to get here earlier this afternoon. I've been out here for a few hours now talking with evacuees that did decide to come here. One man told us he wasn't taking any chances after seeing how many of his friends lost everything in the Tubbs fire back in 2017. So he barely packed a bag, threw a cat in the car, and left town, even running out of gas on his way to get here.
Oh yeah, I'm worried about all my friends. I'm worried about these people up there. I'm worried about the. I ran a little animal rescue group, and I just told the woman for DHS, I said, if you need somebody to go ferry animals back and forth, I said, I got a car, I'll go up there. And
as a note, right across the street from us, they are taking in large animals during these evacuations over at the Sonoma County Fairgrounds. So far, they've taken in right around 50 animals, most of which being horses. At this point, we are seeing more volunteers than evacuees inside of this shelter, so we are still waiting to hear back if they are planning to keep this shelter open for the rest of the night. As soon as we get that information, we will bring that to you both on air and online at abc10.com.